Brendan Chandler on P2 and rear row is Ross McKenzie in the 64.
White around this time, Mike. Set to go. Well, that's the journey. Time to kick the firewall. Let's go racing. Oh, Chandler on the outside. Can he get the drop down on the silver board? Yes, he does.
Oh, great start there from the number 8 straight into the lead. What he's going to do now is try to step away from this like he did in the heat race early on. But I tell you what, Stacey Lee and Ross McKenzie are going to do everything they can to not let that happen. 11 laps to run.
Chandler's doing a fantastic job. Stacey Lee right the wheel track.
Put your hands together for Brendan Chandler.